You're about to see something that you have never seen before.
This is a sport, one of the greatest sports in the world.
This is mixed martial arts. This is the sport of the future.
I can see the future.
We're very excited. We want to make this the Super Bowl of mixed martial arts.
Open up the door and fade into
this. This is UFC.
Different types of disciplines, karate, judo, jiu-jitsu, kickboxing.
Let's go!
I've been around the toughest fighters in the world, but I'll tell you, they could not last in this ring.
Their entire live stream has been this moment, and you are seeing it right now live on television.
This is where we go.
Do you want to be a fighter? That is my question. Do you want to be a fighter?
This is where we go.
Oh, head kick!
It's not hard to see the past right here in the present.
Look at me now!
Because greatness is a mirror.
That was the greatest flying knee I've ever seen in my life. Wow! A front kick to the face.
There's the tap. She did it. She did it.
And there we go. That's the biggest upset in the history of the sport. Right there.
When one era reflects the other, it's the parallels that make the sport timeless.
I know he is afraid of a smack.
Do you really think I'm afraid of you, man? Are you crazy in your head, man?
We're going to fight and see who the best man is at the end.
I could submit you. I could out-wrestle you. Bro, I want to get you.
I'll be surprised if I don't knock him out. I'll be surprised if I get hit, to be honest.
I'm going to pick him apart and beat him, and he's not going to have the belt.
All of these men and women are connected. They are connected in time. And in history.
It is the one we have waited our entire lives for.
Blood, sweat, and tears. What they have helped create together is magic.
Man, these guys are warriors, and we celebrate them all tonight.
UFC 100, who would have thought? UFC 200, unimaginable. UFC 300, and now it feels like we're just getting started.
I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody.
Hey, I'm not surprised, motherfuckers.
This is where we come.